Hello, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Richest, and if you are here on my channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell notification down below so that every time I post a video you will be alerted first, and please don't forget to like and comment on my video. So welcome back. It's another day, another dollar day. Your boy Richest is back in the building right now, giving you some good news, giving you some special news, updating you, entertaining you, and also educating you. So chitenko subscribe twingire 50k subscribers apatu ipa 49,100 plus subscribers kwasha fyo tu nono twingire ko 50k subscribers. So today I've got a very special video, and the video that I have for you for today, I'm going to talk about, you know, Makitu has finally forgiven Muzo, aka Alfonso. Okay, so apapakati ama years of Mako from 2015, Muzo was signed to Alpha Entertainment's, you know, record label, which is owned by Makitu. Makitu is the CEO of the, you know, the same record label. But after Muzo went there, according to the way, you know, he was explaining things, it's more like Muzo aka Alfonso wasn't treated well at Alpha Entertainment's, you know, music record label. So he decided not to renew the contract. That's how Muzo aka Alfonso left Alpha Entertainment's music, you know, record label. So even Makitu has his own story of, you know, Muzo aka Alfonso talking about his, you know, personal issues, his, you know, personal life, talking about Makitu's wife and other stuff. So once I quit my issues, my shop, I'm not going to go that. Beef on my music industry. So Makitu has finally forgiven Muzo aka Alfonso, and they have decided to collaborate on a song which I'm going to mention later in the video. It's an amazing song. Yes, and there is even the video has been released as well. Yeah, so Makitu posted a new video today on his YouTube account. So Makitu has an album titled Orijaba, which is ready for release, but due to the conditions that people are in Zambia, like as of now, this is, you know, this is the time of elections in Zambia, so people are only concentrated on, you know, elections. Their focus is on elections and not other entertainment issues, because you know, if an artist releases a song, like as of now, it won't do that well, because people are busy concentrating, you know, are busy keeping themselves with, you know, election things. Elections. So Makitu decided not to release the album until my elections actually, but Mbona Muzo aka Alfonso, the song is titled Take It Easy. Mwaishiba. After Fionse Fiapita, I'm a days Muzo, I got my pressure, my problems, to talk about Paremukonkamukonkamu Fiafine. Muzo was trending all over social media because of an issue, because, you know, Muzo aka Alfonso wasn't in a good shape, he wasn't, you know, that mentally stable. So, but as of now, Makitu and his team decided to render help to Muzo aka Alfonso. Dabalandre help ba perekuri Muzo aka Alfonso, but help him be a kwevati amwerera Muzo aka Alfonso. Pamandoka tabale bombana Muzo pamandoka tamwerere Makitu mwaishwa tefo, but apana mwerera bamba no kubombera chapa mwaishwa. So in Makitu's album Orijaba is, you know, his last album. So Makitu said in his video that he had posted on his YouTube account that Orijaba is his last album, so he's trying by all means to make sure that he, you know, makes peace with everyone in the music industry, like collaborating with people he wasn't collaborating with back then, so that at least he should leave, you know, a concrete legacy behind. So the song, you know, Take It Easy, Makitu featuring Muzo aka Alfonso, has been released. Yeah, so if you want the song, there's an app which Makitu introduced in the same video that I'm talking about. Makitu introduced, you know, the new, you know, music streaming app titled as Stigen. That's where you can get, you know, music. That's where you can access some of rare music, some of classic music by these artists, such as Makitu, Muzo, Eke, Alfonso, like that. So that's where the song is actually is. So if you want the song, go on the app Stigen. I think you can download it on Google Play. Download the app, go and access the music. 20 kwacha, 7 days, that's a subscription fee. 20 kwacha, 7 days, 50 kwacha a month. Those are the prices that I remember very well that Makitu talked about. A lot of people in Zambia are, you know, happy with the move of Makitu to forgive Muzo aka Alfonso, and most of the celebrities have posted this good news on their Facebook pages. Like Ken Dumbo posted this same story on his Facebook page. We have, you know, King Deza, they are, you know, the sponsor of Muzo aka Alfonso. Even him as well posted this story on his Facebook page. We have the Copala Pastor and other, you know, big celebrities have posted, you know, this whole thing on their social media accounts. So it's a good thing that Makitu has decided to forgive Muzo aka Alfonso. Takuri aba kuerere ba mbibari kufuriwa shanta kubo kuba free maishwa na mkwenda tetu wende wino maishwa. I would like to show you the video, but I'm afraid I might get a copyright claim from the owner of the piece, the owner of the masterpiece, Makitu. So if your people are interested in watching the video, kindly go at Makitu's, you know, YouTube page, Makitu Kopala. Go there, go and watch the video, listen to the whole story of, you know, Makitu forgiving Muzo aka Alfonso and starting it all over again. So Makitu posted something on his Facebook page which was, you know, wrote specifically for Muzo aka Alfonso. So Makitu posted this on his Facebook page. Let me read it through. Makitu posted how it started versus how it's going. Instead of pointing fingers, let's all try and help each other be better. Everyone goes through trials and tribulations. Forgive and forget. Aro Muzo, let's start by making a fire song. Hashtag take it easy. Hashtag Stigen the app. Hashtag road to recovery. You know, hashtag King Deza. Buy Zambian music. So if you had post a market too for fine. So remember if all we mbok Kabien Paddy page, you know, Kabien Paddy YouTube account, Yakwa market too. Watch post a video parade on the film summer terms and condition of the same app, Stigen, the streaming app. That's where you can access all the information that you need about the app. Yeah, so this is the video that I, you know, had for you for today. Thank you for watching my video, and please don't forget to subscribe, ring that bell notification down below so that every time I post a video you will be alerted first. And please don't forget to like and comment on my video. Bye bye, it's your boy Richest. See you in another video. Peace.